you guys, it's me, Aqua Totodile.
Hold on.
Welcome back to Mario RPG. Let's see. Sorry guys, I got a little sidetracked there. Anyways, welcome back to Mario RPG. So today we're gonna be today we were in a mushroom way trying to go to the Mushroom Kingdom to tell the Chancellor that the bridge of Bowser's Keep has been destroyed. So we're gonna deal with some little baddies here. Hopefully we can get rid of the Sky Trooper. I'm sorry I had to be so quiet. I'm trying like, to concentrate and... Well, they're in enemy battles. I don't know if I should edit them out anyway. So I think that will be a little bit boring. But I don't think so. This is how the game works and everything. So probably you won't get too annoyed with enemies battles. And you might get annoyed with boss battles. So most everything like is boss battles. Like is the one people want. But that's what I mean. I'll try anything, like you know, enemy battle sequence and all that stuff. If I just get the enemy battle sequence, it's not gonna. I'm not showing you know the viewers what type of enemies it's gonna be in the game. And I gotta get a new microphone, so mine's on the fricks for some reason. I think it's my audio jack, but I think it's my microphone entirely. I don't think it's my audio jack, so I had to get a new microphone. This sucks. This is like my microphone I have for 3 years. And it's decided to quit on me. All of a sudden. Let's see. I know I'm low on HP, but during level ups, I'm gonna need help. Either raise my HP, defense, and my flower points. And that's gonna be tough. We found a fire tap. Toad, what are you doing there, buddy? How'd the Sky Trooper even get you? Yeah. A new microphone is on this way, so I'm gonna probably be out of commission for a bit, so it's gonna take a while for the new one to get here, and I have to use my old crummy one. It sucks, and I think the game's doesn't want to work with me again. So I'm gonna have some issues. And I don't know what was that, I heard something. Let's see, we got Lickitu and throwing little spinies or whatever they are. Let's see what type of enemies they are. Oh, they're spiky. They're spiny, little spiny ones. I just gotta defend. Oh yeah, some of the accessories for characters I'm probably gonna need help with. So this game does not want to work for me at all, so I'm using an emulator, so it doesn't want to work with me. It sucks. Let's see. Hey, are you looking at me? My hammer and I don't like you. Oh, to tell. Mario, you better be careful. He's definitely got a mean streak. Toad's been captive. You got my hammer angry, you should have done that. Ooh, he's mad. And we gotta deal with two hammer bros. Let's see. This thing doesn't wanna work with me. Lucky I healed, so. I do have a few healing items, so that's not gonna be a problem, so. He's using flower up, which means he's gonna raise his attack or defense. But first, let's heal ourselves because we probably need healing. We got a freebie. It's hammer time. Ooh, 12. Oh, that's not good. Lucky we have some healing items. So let's. Now we're definitely gonna want to use a honey syrup because I ran out of fire points for the jump. It's gonna take me a couple of hits to get him out. So let's see. Nope. Special. I'm still learning how to do the mechanic works, and anyways. Ouch. Let's see. And that should do it. Almost, not yet. One more time. That did 6 damage. So we got at least one more. I think we do have another time for another boss battle, but I'm not sure if it is. I'm telling you, the heat is LP is a little bit short. We can level up. We reach level 2. Let's see. I don't know which one I should raise. Oh, no. Let's see. If we raise... Okay, we're just gonna raise our attack. Thanks, Mario. I was running so fast that I wasn't watching where I was going. The Mushroom Kingdom is just ahead, and we're almost there, Mario. Hey, where'd this hammer come from? Hey, do you know what this is? Of course I did, though. It's a hammer with the insignia on it. No one stands a chance against it when you want them this. Oh, we got a hammer. You never know what might come in handy. Thank you, Toad. I'll take that. Oh yeah. Weapons is gonna be a different thing. So since we got the hammer, hold on. I forgot the X's at the menu. Okay, let's see. We're gonna equip Mario with the hammer. Armor. We definitely gonna need some more healing items and all that stuff. Let's see. Mushroom Kingdom. And we made it. Let's see. Mario, there you are. I tell the Chancellor you're here. I'll wait for you down here, down the hall. This way, please. Hey, chill. Did I tell you to chill? Damn, tell you rude. And... Sir, Mario has arrived. Okay. Still, game, you don't want to work with me. What gives? Mario, thank goodness you're here. We heard an explosion or something about Bowser Keep. It was so loud when I almost dropped my spores. Huh, so they'll tell reproduced by spores? And excuse me, where is the princess? She's departed your house hours ago. I fear the war. Is the Bowser somehow behind all of this? Well, we're telling him what happened. Spore's alive. You telling us that Bowser has abducted the princess again? Never mind. It will be up to you to enter the keep and rescue Princess Toadstool. Not exactly. Bridge sort of collapsed on me. Still, the game doesn't want to work with me again. I don't know. I think I'll just quit the entirety with the Mario RPG thing. Egad, and this is unsettable. What is an awful power that is at work here? Mario, her life is in your hands. Please save our dear princess. Mario. Let's see. I almost forgot. This may not help you, but why don't you take this along? We got a map. Mario! Dude, I just fell downstairs and hit my head on the door. What gives? What do you want? Forgive me, I can't stop worrying about the princess. You just like Toadstools. Maybe that's how they got this one for Toadstools. Such a worry words. Go to the cellar, prepare for your journey. The vault guard shall assist you. Game. Mario, the Chancellor has filled me in to come. Let me show you around. Help yourself to the treasure. No matter what I do. This is a coin. This small one is worth 1. Large ones are worth 10. So I guess we got a big one. So let's see. Flower. The more you gather, the more flower points than you have in battle. Find them. Okay. This mushroom will restore your hit points and flower points. Unfortunately, mushrooms you find as an item will only restore your HP, so beware. So, take notice of that one. Let's see. Come back here. Sorry. Oh, hello. And look, it's Mallow. Come back here. There it goes. Didn't make it. Poor guy. Oh no, the reptile stole my grandpa's coin. Snap. I can't cry. Big boys don't cry. But it's just not fair. What am I going to do? Let's see now. What stupid game doesn't want to work with me? I hate you, game. Yes, geez, you're salty man, aren't you? I'm all right now, sorry, there's nothing like a good cry. But why was I crying? There was some reason. My grandpa asked me to buy some things for him. For him here, when I walk into town, the croc stomped me. Stopped me, okay. Oh yeah, he took it from me. He stole my coin, I chased him, but he's way too fast. Alright, let's see how you're going to take care of Bolton. Wow, he doesn't stand a chance. Wow, you're D Mario? I know all about you. You got more jump than the box of frogs. I'm now for the tadpole pond. I'm a frog, but can you believe it? I can't jump. Embarrassing, huh? How about it, Mario? Will you help me catch that filthy thief? Sure thing, buddy. The young frog Mallow, who doesn't look like a frog at all, joins Mario in his quest. I don't know. I think I'll end this game here. That's it for now. I guess you'll be seeing me doing different other LPs or anything, but this is like the second time this game doesn't want to work with me. So, if you guys really enjoyed this, unless you don't mind when it, you know, stops and King was going, and I guess I'll catch you on the next one. Oh yeah. Also hit that like button and hit that subscribe button to become an officially part of the Totodile Clan. And I guess I'll see you guys. Meet me in the next one. Bye bye.